Come, single bell and bow, and to me pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, for it's the devil's own invention. Once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell, down in Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. At the age of 17, I was prenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were so fine, she set me heart a twitching, when she invited me to a hoodie in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. Well, Sunday being the day we were to have the flare-up, I dressed myself quite gay, and I frizzed and oiled me hair up. The captain had no wife, and he had gone a fishing, so we kicked up high life down below stairs in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. Just as the clock struck six, we sat down to the table. She handed 10 cakes, and I ate what I was able. I had 10 cakes till my sides had gone a stitching, and time passed quick away with our footing in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. With me arms about the waist, she slyly hinted marriage, and to the door in haste came Captain Kelly's carriage. Her looks told me full well, they were not bewitching. She wished I'd get to hell, or at least out of the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. She flew above me, 5 feet up or higher, and over head and ears threw me slap into the fire. I knew Repeater's coat that time out from Mr. Mitchell, and a 30-shilling note went to blazes in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. I'm grieved to see me duds only smeared with smoking ashes, one tub of dirty suds brown in teeny face she dashes. As I lay on the floor, the water she kept pitching, till a footman broke the door and came charging in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. When the captain came downstairs, he saw me situation, and despite all me prayers, I was marched off to the station. For me they take no bail, though to get home I was itching. I had to tell the tale, how I came into the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy, me toora, loora, la, me toora, loora, laddy. I said she did invite me, she gave a flat denial. For assault she did indict me, and I was sent for trial. She swore I robbed the house, in spite of all her screeching, and I got 6 months hard for me courting in the kitchen. With me toora, loora, la,